Nicole Scott here for Netbook News, and here we have an ASUS NetTop. We've got the EB1033. So this is running the Intel Cedar Trail platform, the D2550. So that's running at 1.86 gigahertz, and it comes with 2 gigs of DDR3 RAM, which goes up to 4 gigabytes, and it comes with a 320 gigabyte hard drive. Around the front, you can see that we have a multi-card reader, the power switch, 4 USB 2.0s, dual audio jacks, microphone and headphone. Around the back, we have a Wi-Fi antenna, HDMI, 2 USB 3.0s, a gigabit Ethernet, VGA, and a PSU and a Kensington lock if you want to have it around. Because of the NetTop's slim design, it's actually meant to go onto the backs of computers or beside your TV. And the other important thing that I haven't mentioned yet is it actually has a discrete graphics card. So that it comes with the NVIDIA GeForce 610M GPU. So if you want to use this as a computer, it definitely will have some extra graphic punch. If you want to use it as a streaming device and for a little bit of light gaming, you'll also have that possibility as well. It should be available at the end of June for around $300, and depending on the distributor, it will come with a remote control. So keep an eye out for extra little add-ons if your geography is lucky enough to get it. We're going to try to get a review sample for you to demo it, and yeah, this is a new innovation from ASUS. Oh, and why it's on display here is that it won the Taipei Computer Association's Green Award because the power consumption on this unit is so low. So if you're thinking green and you're thinking computer, this would be the one for you to get. So I'm Nicole Scott for Netbook News, taking a look at NetTops.